award is our next award. This one's sponsored by Scottish Fire and Rescue Service, making our communities a safe place to live, work and visit. And our thanks again go to the team of firefighters right across Scotland who do such a wonderful job. You might know now they're in a single service, and we're delighted to say that the firefighters are continuing to support our awards. Work closely behind the scenes with West FM's Traffic and Travel, with Jen and Frenchie. They also are involved in a lot of community projects right here in the Ayrshire, and basically helping us make South West Scotland a much safer place. Has one of your neighbours gone an extra mile for you? And is it really that they're worth their weight in gold? That's the question that we put to our West FM listeners. Perhaps they put your bins out, they look after an elderly relative, they do it all for no reward, to go and do somebody's shopping. These are the kind of people that we're looking for the Good Neighbour Award. So let's find out who our finalists are this year.
The finalists for the Good Neighbour Award, sponsored by Scotland's Fire and Rescue Service, are John McBride. John was nominated by the Warden of James Street Sheltered Housing in Ayr, where he cleans the streets as a volunteer. He's a happy man, a brilliant volunteer who speaks to all the elderly and makes everyone his friend. Alec McDougall. Alec's neighbours nominated him as he takes the bins out each week, cuts the grass and clears everyone's paths in winter. Uncle Alec is always popping round with gifts for the kids. He's a remarkable man, known for putting his neighbours before himself. Jason Bryce. Jason is described as a wee diamond in the rough. He's a qualified alternative therapist, a lecturer in psychology and biomedical sciences. He's dedicated his life to teaching, caring and healing friends, family and neighbours alike. He's an asset to the neighbours.
Remember, every one of them is a winner tonight, but there is sadly only one award. We're going to get Jim Scott, the lead senior officer for East North and South Ayrshire, to come up and announce the winner. Come on up, Jim. Jim Scott, and Jim, tell us, a busy time of the year obviously coming into the firework time, and what does it mean for you boys at this time of the year?
Well, every day is a busy day for us. Sadly, we still have too many house fires across Scotland. We're attending approximately 14 house fires every day. Even across the Ayrshire, it's the same. So we are working hard with our partners, the councils, police, and all our other partners within the community to try and drive down this number and to make it people and the communities a lot safer.
And a smoke alarm obviously is a big, big part of that.
Smoke alarm is a big, big part because it will give you that early warning, give you that extra vital seconds to make your way out.
Absolutely. Why have you gone for the Good Neighbour Award?
Well, the Good Neighbour Award is something that we've recognised working within the community, because there's a lot of people out there within the community who are at risk. We can't be there every part of the day, but every single one who's in here tonight can be a firefighter. You can save a life. You don't have to be running on the red fire engine. You can be identifying those people, contacting the local fire station, and we'll gladly come out, do a visit, provide a smoke detector, a heat detector, and we'll do it free of charge.
Absolutely fantastic. A round of applause for that, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely. Jim, without further ado, we'll get you to announce who our Good Neighbour is.
The winner is Alex McDougall.
Alex Scott, the award! Alex, what does this mean? You shocked?
Stunned.
Brilliant, what does it mean?
Quite a lot, I'm really pleased. I wasn't expecting to win it, so I never do any
speech. We don't do speeches, you're all right, you're absolutely. Shake Alec up here. Alec, I've got a wee special surprise for you from the boys from the Scottish Fire and Rescue Service. What is this we've got, Jim?
Alex, I'd like to invite you and three other people to join myself and my crews to be a firefighter for the day.
Happy with that? Absolutely right. And what does it take to be a good neighbour?
I don't know.
Just be yourself.
Just be yourself, and that's it.
Absolutely brilliant. Well, you're not only going to be a good neighbour, you're going to be a firefighter for the day as well, so that's the result of it. Well done, brilliant, absolutely fantastic. Alec and Jim, thank you, well done, brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you to the Voice of Fire and Rescue for that as well. That's absolutely amazing. Brilliant. We're going to thank the sponsors again this evening because we wouldn't be here without our sponsors tonight. Scottish Fire and Rescue Service, who've just been up, absolutely brilliant. The Ayrshire Chamber of Commerce, back with us this year. The Ayr Central Shopping Centre.